The number one thing in life that you can absolutely be sure of is that everything changes. And right now we're experiencing a technological revolution in the form of AI. AI is going to vastly change how we do everything when it comes to business, healthcare, academics, and even politics. And that has a lot of people concerned. But change can be really scary, and oftentimes we don't see the benefits of how a certain technology is going to impact our lives. In this video, I want to talk about all the ways that you can adopt AI today in order for you to be ahead of the curve and understand how AI works and how it can impact your business. Most AIs in its current form are pretty clumsy and oftentimes just don't even get facts right. However, that's rapidly changing. With more and more AI engines coming out that are tackling various tasks in all sorts of industries, AI is quickly becoming more and more reliable, tackling all these small tasks that oftentimes just take a ton of time out of your daily schedule. On November 30th, 2022, everything shifted in the AI space. With OpenAI releasing ChatGPT to the public, it gave people an interface to interact directly with a chatbot that'll answer all of their questions for them. This exploded AI into the mainstream, with people doing all sorts of crazy stuff with AI. From having AI write software programs, to having AI write poems, to song lyrics, to writing blog articles, applications, marketing strategies, all sorts of stuff. We are still at the very beginning of understanding all the ways that we can implement AI into our daily lives. And this isn't something to be afraid of. In fact, most AIs have safeguards built into them already that prevent people from using it maliciously. And even companies like ours, we've created AI detectors that detects AI writing inside of articles. The safe and ethical usage of AI is important, but if you're too scared to utilize AI, you're going to be left behind. There are way more people and businesses championing the AI movement and making huge investments into the industry. So in the next few years, AI is just going to continue to get better. But AI in its current form can be a massive tool for you to leverage in your business to have the best year yet. So let's dive into a few of the ways that you can use AI today. One of the most incredible and surprising ways to use AI is to use it for learning. If you've ever tried to dive into a complex topic just to find textbooks that are 5,000 pages plus, full of language that you just don't understand, you're not alone. One of the most incredible ways to use AI is actually just to have it teach you things. Even today, you can go to ChatGPT, ask it a question about a topic that you're interested in, and it'll break it down for you. And if you need further clarification on a topic, you can ask ChatGPT questions about that topic further, and it'll break it down for you. You can even have it summarize complete books or articles. And look, most of us are busy. We don't have time to watch 40 YouTube videos on a specific topic or dive into 100 books in order to become a topical expert. But one of the amazing things that we can do is we can leverage AI to break down these complex topics into bite-sized information that's easier for you to understand. You can even have it create summaries of YouTube videos. If you go to YouTube and you take a transcript for a video, you can take that transcription, put it through ChatGPT, and have it summarize that video for you, focusing on the most important parts. The next way that we can leverage AI is through multimedia. There are a ton of AIs out there that are focused on multimedia. In fact, there are tools that will create images based off of the prompts that you give it. And if we take it a step further, there's AIs that can already create videos for you, from creating an AI avatar all the way to mimicking a human voice. This can be incredibly useful if you're camera shy. After all, attaching a face to your business is very important for your customers. So having an AI that can alleviate some of that pressure for you to be on camera is an extremely valuable tool for so many businesses. The next way that you can leverage AI is extremely exciting, and that is using AI for business and marketing. One of the ways that we use AI is actually through article creation. We purpose-built our AI to focus on creating high-quality, full-length blog posts that sound and look human-like. We all know that when it comes to SEO, Google is the main player, and having a ton of free traffic that's coming to your site every single month from Google is incredibly valuable. But the amount of time that it takes for you to create full-length, high-quality blog posts that are actually helpful to your readers is crazy. With our AI, we've managed to cut down on the amount of time that it takes for you to produce that content, meaning that you can become a topical authority in a specific niche much faster. You can also use AIs like Jasper and ChatGPT to create your marketing messages when it comes to your emails, your social media posts, your advertisements, your emails, and so much more. So let's dive into a specific use case. Let's say that you're a publisher, or maybe you run an agency, or even you're a solopreneur and you just have a blog. By leveraging AI, instead of hiring a team of writers to write all of your content for you, you can have AI write your content and then just hire editors to edit your content. This vastly cuts down on the amount of money that you need to spend to create content, and as well speeds up the time it takes for you to publish that content. And that's just one use case. Let's say that you have a new idea for a spreadsheet. You could then go to ChatGPT and ask it to create a formula that you can use in a Google spreadsheet that'll be able to calculate the word count based off of a script. You could then take that spreadsheet and sell it to your customers. There are so many ways to use AI that if you don't start using it now, people are going to start to outpace you. When it comes to marketing, visibility is everything. So being able to rapidly put out new content is super important to your bottom line. If you start using using AI right now in your business, by the time that all of your competitors catch wind and start to implement AI themselves, you'll be so far ahead of them that it won't even matter. The benefits of AI vastly outweigh the concerns. And with so many businesses focused on ethical usage of AI, there really isn't much to be afraid of. Another way that we can use AI is for communication. Right now, companies are developing AI models that are able to chat and interact with you as if it's a real person. And the surprising thing is how well these AIs understand you. Recently, one company created an AI that was able to negotiate bills on your behalf. So imagine in the future, if you take your best salesperson or your best customer support person and have them train an AI based off the conversations that they have. You could then replicate the performance of your best people inside of AI. That means you'll have an increase in customer satisfaction, you could get more sales, and even just improve the communication process in your business. You would even be able to train AIs to respond to email messages for you. The future of AI is bright, and with so many businesses investing into AI technologies, we've got a lot of awesome ways that you can use AI coming up in the future. So instead of being scared of change and getting left behind, the best possible thing that you could do in your business right now is to learn about AI and all of its use cases and how it can benefit your business. If you want to take a deeper dive in one of the ways that you can use AI to write your articles, you can check out our product demo right here that'll go over everything that our software does. It's right there.